And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Diablo 4 here. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button. Let's play some more Diablo 4.
I'm looking for a Haradrim named Donin. An old friend of his sent me.
At this hour, I'd wager he's in the keep. Check with the guard at the door.
He's upstairs in the Great Hall with his son. Keep it quick.
Dad, I need to be out in the field with the other knights.
Why the rush, my boy? You know, I found some of my old Haradrim tomes.
This discussion is not over. Is there something you need?
I have a message from Lorath.
Well, there's a name from another life. Has the old man finally come down from the mountain?
With a warning. An ancient evil walks the land. The demon Lilith.
And you know this how? Did you and Lorath discover something of interest?
Perhaps this is all connected to what you saw, Father.
Yes, I was just getting to that. There was an incident at my estate. Probably best if we discuss it there. Go and have a look around for yourself. I'll meet you shortly, and then we can talk more. As for your request, get to Braestag, and be careful. Stay close to the other knight's penitent.
I will. Don't worry.
Walk in the light.
What a waste of knowledge. Look at this. These stone tablets contain some of the earliest written works of my Druidic ancestors. All destroyed.
The wildlife in the Gautmar grasslands have been stirred into a frenzy recently. They've taken to smashing or even eating our runic tablets. I don't blame the creatures, but we must preserve our history. Surely you see the value in that. Please, retrieve whatever you can.
Welcome to Firebreak Manor, traveler.
I'm here about the incident. Donan gave me permission to look around.
Incident?
That was all he said.
I must be referring to his study. Something unsettling transpired there.
So you might see rubber banding. I saw some rubber banding when I was playing here just a couple minutes ago. It looks like Diablo servers might be having problems again. I'm going to keep playing through it until it becomes unbearable. So the definition of unbearable would be if I'm having a hard time fighting an enemy or healing. That's when I'll stop gameplay, basically, and wait for the servers to start behaving and cooperating type thing. And then we'll try again. But until it becomes unbearable, just keep playing.
Struggle to live up to your own legacy.
What do you want with me?
Astaroth.
He's dead.
Astaroth cannot die. Not by your hand. What have you done with him?
Away, demon. I deny you.
You have grown so...
from whence you came. I said away!
Signal horn.
Thank you.
never dared come so close to the estate before.
Perhaps they were drawn by Lilith's presence. I saw a vision of her in your study.
What do you mean, a vision?
I don't fully understand how, but it isn't the first time.
Full of surprises, aren't you? No wonder you caught Lorath's attention. Well, now you understand my predicament. A daughter of hatred in my own home. She must be furious I cast her out.
That painting on your wall, who are the others in it?
What do you ask?
Lilith seemed to leave after seeing them.
The Fane and Arida. The druids who helped me slay Astaroth. Yes. Yes, I think you're onto something. I resisted her, so she might question them about the demon next. There are knights stationed in villages near the druids. If Lilith passed through, they must have seen her.
The attack on the manor has left many wounded, and our healing supplies are almost exhausted. Please, could you travel to Kerrigar and ask Corman the alchemist to send anything he can? And tell him to hurry. Every moment is vital.
Poor man must have his hands full tending to so many wounded. I'll pack up everything I can spare and send it off to him immediately.
Smell that? Turmeric, ginger, saffron. Spices enough to make even the food of Skosglen delicious.
Downs is my home, but Sanctuary is dangerous these days, and my parents, my poor old parents, are getting on in age. Who will protect their home? I would go check on them, but the roads are perilous. Perhaps you could go to my father, Phelan, and see if they need me.
more there than I thought.
Well, we just found a bug. So this is supposed to just appear so you can see inside what you're doing. It's not doing it. So, servers earlier were rubber banding pretty bad. So it seems to stabilize, so we'll keep on playing. Thank you.
daughter of hatred demand.
Thank you.
not ready. you.
There are many lessons, prayers, and seeds of wisdom that had been passed down from Fiacla Ger himself contained within. Life is an endless lesson. There is so much left to learn.
Goodness. You found one of them. Mr. Sprague's works. I thought them lost during the attack. She was quite the scholar, you know. Thank you, kind wanderer. Little remains of her legacy. But these will surely countenance the good this family has contributed to Skosglen.
I'll work on that later. Pack protect you. Thank you. Your thrice damned wardstones didn't do much, Druid.
Ah, you spoke to Corey.
Can't believe he even remembers he has a family. I had to throw the loafer out of the house months ago because he refused to work. Didn't hear a peep from him till now. He's better off in Kedigar. And we are too.
Damn bloody goatman attacked again. What does it look like?
I'm sorry, strangers. That was unkind of me. This was the fifth attack this moon. Not sure how many more we can survive.
That druid over there brought some wardstones. Supposed to keep the filthy goatman out. If you're up for some honest work, I could use a hand with them. I'll pay you, of course, but keep an eye out. There's bound to be more of those damn things about.
Don't worry, I'll look into it.
Thank you.
My daughter, my Deirdre. It was her wretched husband what did it. Fowlin. I caught him feeding. And he fled that way, dripping in my baby's blood. Hunt him down. Make sure he suffers. I'll pay you all I've got.
Thank you.
Deirdre, help me. Where is Deirdre?
Starving. No matter how many rabbits Deirdre brings, I look at her throat. I smell her blood. And all I see is red. Stop, stop, stop! I have to fight it. Spirits of old, ghosts of my kin, give me strength. Don't let me change.
Left but her wedding dowry. Take it. I cannot bear the sight of it.
Thank you. of the wolves. Always circling, clawing, gnawing at me to join them. I'm still me, for now. But I need help to stay that way. A group of those cathedral knights came through a while back, off to fight the evil in Sarat's lair. One of them had an amulet. The wolves were silent around it. Knights never came back. But perhaps you could find that amulet for me?
Ready.
Alright, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button, and I'll see you guys in the next video.